We begin tonight with a developing story as state police are currently investigating a reported attempted child abduction in Clarksburg. Details are limited at this time, but troopers tell us it happened Tuesday morning around 6:30 in the Eastview neighborhood. State police also say a Good Samaritan prevented the attempted abduction and troopers would like to speak with them. If you have information on the incident, you are asked to call 304-623-2300. Stay with 12 News for the very latest.